Sazagi of Your Two Cents, pumping them out today. This is Chapard's 1927 vintage, four men. This is part of the Miglia line. I'm going to put the name down here because I say it wrong, piss people off. I think a 1,000-mile race is the whole thing. This is the EDT. There's the bottom. I haven't been doing that. There's the bottom with the batch code on it. Why didn't I review this? Well, the reason was I like the bottle. I like the original. And I like this one a lot better. So why didn't I review this? Well, let's see. It gets 4.19 out of 5 with 30 votes cast on the old Fragrantica. And my reason for not reviewing this was, basically, I was going to start over, and I'm like, nah, I got too many of these to do. I thought they quit making it. I saw the vintage edition, and I just thought, oh, well, there's only going to be a handful of these. And I saw it on FragranceNet, got it for less than 30 bucks. And then I didn't see it, now I see it again. So, I don't know. I assumed it was out of production, so I thought, well, why review it? You know, that just, I don't know. It's not good enough to hype it if you can't get it kind of thing. But it's the best out of the line that I've tried. This is made by the nose of Bruto Joe. Okay, so Jovan. I had it right before. Jovanovic. Strange guy. Old Bruno. And this is no exception. I love this stuff. This is a top note of lavender, green notes and juniper, mid notes violet leaf, asphalt, base leather, amber. Okay, so my problem with the original comes in the black one of this. There's rubber there. So damn cool. Ugh. Let's check the atomizer. Yeah, not bad. Okay, so initially you get kind of a candy-ish kind of, I don't know, modern, I guess, you know, almost like, not a gourmand, but kind of that kind of sweetness going on, right? So you do get the lavender. It's kind of bright. But right away, what I liked about this one is, I don't know, I think it's the leather mixing with the asphalt note. I'm going to put this on the floor. Yeah, it's much more what I guess I thought the original should be. I think he went more out on a limb making this one. And the ruggedness, yeah, see, now it's leather on the strip here. And I like it. It's more daring. It's a nice daring scent, kind of in the, you know, doesn't smell like it, but you know, like Fahrenheit when you think of the petroleum note and that, or you think of the Hitman scent of, well, it was the Gucci Pour Homme, but then, you know, a Bentley Absolute. This sweeter, but has that road element and has that leather, and it's just a good. It works. It works for me, you know. And yes, the violet leaf, lavender. It's nice. It's nice. So, you know, I did wear it. No compliments. You know, it's a daring scent. You know, I don't know if people really dig it around me, but I like it. And, yeah, you know, like I say, I thought it was discontinued. Maybe it is. I hope not. You know, should you rush out and buy it? You know, here's the thing. You're going to probably have to if you're interested in that. If you like the original, you know, but thought it didn't go far enough like me, this goes a little further down the line. And I don't know if anybody sells samples of this. I mean, they should. You know, it's Chapard. It's a weird little house. You know, would I tell you to go get it for 30? You know, it's a nice presentation. I like the bottle. I like the nose, that he's a daring cat, and, you know, it just depends on your expendable income, I guess. You know, take that into consideration. I'm trying to clear off a frickin' table. So, I don't regret having this one. So far, all the ones I've reviewed today, you know, Patchouli Patch, for me, might be a little redundant. The Vera Wang seems too, you know, acceptable. I'm not that big on Tuscan leather or their clones. So, yeah, I don't know, there's a handful there. There's a whole whopping 40 bucks I could have saved. But it adds up. You know, it's a big collection. So anyhow, I don't know. I'm just rambling now. I've been doing this too long today. But yeah, it's something to consider if you have a gearhead or you're a gearhead in your life. It's one to look at. I would just bypass the others and go straight to this one because there's the Cronus and the other ones. So nice little fragrance, nice little presentation, nice little reviewer. Anyhow, folks, as usual, there'll be more of these to come. Oh, it lasts all day. Seems to project. Nobody likes it. So anyhow, there'll be more of these to come. And please, folks, be kind. Let's do all the fingers.